We in this country, in this generation, are by destiny rather than choice, the watchmen on the walls of the world. Freedom, we ask, therefore, that we may be worthy of our power and responsibility, that we may exercise our strength with wisdom, constraint, and that we may achieve in our time and for all times the ancient vision of peace on earth, goodwill towards men. That must always be our goal, and the righteousness of our cause must always underline our strength. For as was written long ago, except the Lord keep the city, the watchman waketh but in vain. John Fitzgerald Kennedy. Excerpt from the speech that the president gave, was to give, at the Dallas Trademark on November 22nd, 1963. And on that date, he was assassinated. Right there with them people across from the X. Fatal shot. The other shot was right up there. Hot day in Texas.